Well, I've been surfing now for over 20 years, and I'm still as stoked now as the day I began. It's been my great love for surfing that's enabled me to stay competitive with all the outstanding young up-and-coming surfers. I've been tubed all over the world, but nothing at all compares with the great thrill of Hawaii.